In southern China's Guangdong province, a newly opened Guangzhou Maritime Museum is showcasing relics and archives from the ancient maritime Silk Road, giving visitors an in-depth understanding of the significance of that period of history.
Covering about 10,000 square meters, the museum highlights ship models made according to the navigation technology in the Tang and Song dynasties from 618 to 1279. It also showcases porcelain exported to overseas markets and spice medicine imported from other nations. The exhibits show that Guangzhou was a crucial city in the export and import trade 1,400 years ago.
One of our collections is the biggest piece of gray amber in China. Together with the porcelain on display, they confirm that Guangzhou exported porcelain and imported spice medicine in the Tang and Song dynasties.
Other themed exhibitions also show the long history of exchanges between Asian and European civilizations via high technology. 记者CGTN.